Hello friends, welcome to another episode of Vanik Success Story. Amma sangre achanti Meenakshi Sahu, je ki bahuti young, 2019 re tangara graduation complete heichi. Immediately tapare preparation start karchanti. Au ebe recently IBPS PO exam re qualify karchanti. Amme tanga sange tike katha haba. Kemti kon thila? So welcome Meenakshi.
Thank you.
Apanga bisare briefly kuhantu kemti apanga preparation journey ta rahala.
My name is Meenakshi Sahu. I am from Bhadrak. I completed my graduation in BA Economics Honours in Bhadrak Autonomous College in the year 2019. Just after completion of my graduation, one of my seniors suggested me to join Vanik classroom courses and to prepare for banking examinations. I accepted his suggestion and I also joined in 2019 in Vanik. Then in Vanik also all the faculties and Vanik preparations, classroom courses, Vanik doubt clearing classes also helped me a lot in cracking the examinations. In 2019 I started my preparation, but in 2020 due to corona pandemic, lots of students get demotivated. I was also demotivated, but same my seniors also motivated me a lot, and Vanik also provided YouTube classes. I got to know about the YouTube classes and I learned so much current affairs and question answer sessions from this YouTube provided by Vanik, and I kept on my preparations, and in 2021 I got the selection with the help of Vanik.
Well, she is very young, as I said, and she started preparation in 19, and within a year, because 2020 is all gone due to pandemic. So within a year, she cracked through the IBPS PO. So Meenakshi, if I ask you, how was your preparation strategy? You faced the challenges, can you share your experience?
Yes. Firstly, most of the people around me kept on demotivating me. In that they are saying, you are a graduate in art student, you cannot success so easily. But I kept on motivated through myself, and Vanik faculties also helped me a lot. And my strategy was, early morning I gave one mock test and then analysis. Then I go for my classes and online classes. I also, in corona situation, I also used to watch YouTube classes. And then weekly I gave 2 to 3 main sets. Then I got to know where I'm lacking. And then I, by using suggestions of Vanik faculties, I came over my lackness, and then I work on my lacking subjects, and in mostly English and current affairs I am lacking. Then I work on it, and my strategy was, I was always motivated in myself. There is no one who motivated you. Everyone's strategy is also different. You have to make your own strategy. So could I do that, and I also make my own strategy. I did not demotivated, and I kept patience all over my preparations.
Yes, that's where you need to have lots of patience to crack a government job. So, lastly, Meenakshi, one suggestion for the students who are still preparing for the government examination.
One suggestion: don't be impatient. Everyone is know that to crack a competitive exams, you need to be very patient and be loyal to your preparations. Don't be dishonest to your preparations.
Well, like as Meenakshi said, you need to have patience, you need to focus, and whatever faculty is saying, you need to follow that. So definitely someday you people also crack the job. So here in Manik, we provide all facilities, whatever required to crack a government job for a student, starting from the classroom teaching, online supports, online tests, library, study material, everything here we provide, and we want to see you here in studio some days. So it's a nice conversation. Thank you so much, sir. Meenakshi. All the best for your career ahead. Thank you.